After meeting Suryavanshi with Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif, Rohit Shetty plans to make another film called Aaya Police. Filmmaker Rohit Shetty, who's currently working on Suryavanshi, that stars Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif in the lead role, reportedly plans to make yet another cop film and has registered Aaya Police as the title. Reports suggest that there was this song in Simba called Ala Re Ala, which has the line "A Aaya Police." Deepika Padukone was also seen saying that and cheering for Ranveer Singh in the film, and it had gone viral. Rohit thought that it is a pretty good name for a movie and has registered the title. We know Rohit Shetty has had a long connection with the cops and off late and has been talking of creating a cop universe with his films. He has also said that he wants to make a female cop film. Well, what do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.